Got anything to smoke or eat?
Huh.
Look out for the watch. They got no respect.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heretic's brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now a minor criminal offense to offer this man aid or housing. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen.
Cuter than my regulars.
Sorry, lady. I'm on duty.
I'm on duty, too.
You want me to lose my job? Get lost.
Just trying to make a living.
Now Morgan's on the first floor.
I need to get the men in position.
The Ivory Room. All I can tell you is... very
good. What?
No! Oh, no. Someone help!
Then I can just wait.
Help!
Please!
Please don't kill me, I beg you.
Now Morgan's on the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
The Ivory Room. All I can tell you is, it's very...
Talk to that nice girl again. The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different.
She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up!
I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be retribution, I'd say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. It was junk. Retribution! Retribution! Oh, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. We're done, I said! Retribution! Now let me out! What the? Who is this? What do you want? The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Come to dinner now, that's right. My gentlemen callers don't come around like they used to. You took care of it for me, didn't you? That's nice. Who's that? I can't see. No, don't go. Let Granny Rags tell you a story. It won't cost you anything at all. Which would you like? The history of the great city of Dunois? No, no, that's not for you. No, no. You want the tale of Empress Jessamine Caldwin. Regal, fair-minded, she brought prosperity to the city, hope to all. Then, violently murdered these 6 months ago. Nothing's been the same since her death. Poor child. Her spirit lives on, trapped, misused. And for what purpose? But here's the worst part. It was a man she trusted over all others that did the deed. They say he's in league with the Outsider, and that he won't rest until everyone in Dunwall is dead, dead and cold. Now, Granny Rags has told you a tale, so maybe you'll tell it to someone else later. Change up the ending a bit if you want, huh? Handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced. Citizens of Dunwall, the Lord.
So this is art. Awful lousy way to make coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be worth nothing, can they?
Not a chance. I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't no duchess.
Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. I might go upstairs, see if the mother two found something worth the trouble.
Such a strong door unless they keep some interesting.
I'm telling you, it won't budge.
Not even a bit. And I think I bruised out my shoulder.
Stop your crying and give another shove. Just imagine what could be behind it. That'll get you through the way.
If you're so sure, then you shove it. Why do people care about this stuff?
Thank you.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, them Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Blow off, Chopper.
Hungry?
Well, don't eat river crust. It'll make you sick as a fuck.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Thaddeus Campbell.
Formerly High Overseer.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes. So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can.
my own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
Ask me for any gear you need.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coleridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.